Alright, everybody watching. I am going to be doing close to, if not a 100% run of the newest build. Version 1.2. It is February 10th, 2020. About 12:30 a.m. I am going to be doing a playtest here. Check for any bugs, if any. And this new version should be uploaded somewhere within the week for everybody. Let's go. Rusty, because I haven't played the game in, let's see, when was my last stream? December 20th? Yeah. So 2 months, almost. So far, so good. Yeah, I should have killed that one. Thank you. I hate bladers. Okay. Just noting that. The last video that I posted in playtesting, where Baron Haynes couldn't get through the door. As you saw there, me ramming up against it at first didn't work. However, jumping up slightly, it did. I don't recall if he ever jumped when he was trying to go in, but yeah, that still persists slightly. Not sure what that's about. Run, Planet Man, run! Hearing any noise. Oh, I am actually maxed out on lives. Never mind. Okay.
Thank you.
only just recently learned that you can actually blow up these disco balls. If anyone's ever been wondering. Oh yeah, did we get rid of that? Does this disappear? Yes, it still does. Didn't jump. Thank you. Okay, that bat's still visible, but it doesn't activate. I think that's still kind of normal. Alright. Okay, 8 robots down and only 3 little minor things. Only 2 of which actually seem like they have to be fixed. I don't think the baton appearing at the end of the mini-boss is any big deal. It doesn't become active, so... Yes, will I be able to direct the soul trap? A few things I've had issues with since the update with it. We shall see. It's the first time those spikes have ever killed me. honest, I'd rather go through this shit. I wasn't on Blast Missile, was I? Did I revert? Should have been on Blast Missile when I entered the room, since I finished the stage with her, with the weapon equipped. Okay, Wily Zero down, on to the fortress. Exactly at mark. Did we fix that? Yes, they're not bunching up against the wall. Same there, good. Okay, the reason for that death is because I'm distracted by my cat fucking around my door. That's a first. I mean, she's gotten in the way during races and streams before, but never to that extent. Troll went up. Alright, can I do this? First one's gonna go, yeah. I have difficulty with this now. Yeah, see? Still gonna try it. Don't get me wrong, I'm gonna try it. Got one. Not bad. Just under an hour here. 58 minutes mark. Well, that's for the total recording. Can I even upload this without a timer? I don't know. To RTA, I mean. Then again, I'm expecting Wily 5 to give me some issues.
Wait, what?
Okay, just pointing out, as I was hopping out of Big Bulb, I pressed start and reverted from Laser to Buster.
Okay.
What is the significance of the jumping around inside making it work faster? I've been trying to figure that one out. I thought I was gonna make it. Okay, that was an oops on my part. Oop. Yeah, I gotta get used to this section again. That's what I should have done the first time. Okay, tanks are full. Stop hitting bubbles. I know I could have tanked. There we go. One hour 10. Mark. Thank you. Okay, now for the worst part of the run, personally for me. Wily 5, aka Proto Man. I'm just not a fan of the stage. However, I want to do 100% run, so here we go. Also, remember, you are red, but you are not roll. You do not have a double jump. Thank you. Uh-huh. Guess one of how many? Those enemies. They're probably my second least favorite behind bladers. They seemed so much more tolerable in Strike Man stage. Speaking of bladers, come on. I'm going to die to bladers. I hate bladers. It's like there's some delay when I can shoot after I've shot a buster shot. Or even after I've jumped. That's way too much damage. Can I get to the other checkpoint, please? Is it just me or are these beaks shooting faster than they were before? Checkpoint. Big eye below me. Alright, bombs. Yeah, I was kind of expecting that. Checkpoint though, so it's fine. Keep going after that one up, so I'm not even gonna bother. All right, Eddie, what do you got? Thank you. Okay. Thank you. First tank of the game. Okay, after you've played it enough times and seen other people do it, it's actually quite easy. As I've actually said to people, I find the boss easier than the stage. Alright, 1 hour, 24 minutes, and 40 seconds mark. Defense bunker, go! Let's go. Okay. Only an hour 33 in. On to the final stage. It's 2 a.m. Okay, let's finish this. Thank you. Looks like I'll beat it in under an hour 37 overall. And done. I believe it was 1:36:30 on my recording timer. Minus whatever my intro took. I mean, I could upload it to RTA, couldn't I? Even if it doesn't have an actual timer on the screen. I'll ask Creed. Anyway, that's that. 100%. Alright, so all in all, I found only 3 little bugs, I think. And the game never had, it never froze. I didn't have any of those little brief freezes that I usually do. That was good. Suck it, Wily. The end. And of course, we can't leave without the feels. Get your Bible thumps ready. Done and done. Okay. That is that. Version 1.2.